Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. Israel top military drones. Israel is widely recognized as a leader in the field of unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, also known as drones. Israel is one of the largest operators of drones in the Middle East, and it is also a net exporter of the technology. In mid-2017, it was estimated that Israel accounted for more than 60% of international UAV exports over the previous three decades and had delivered 165 UAV units to foreign buyers in that time. Here are some of the top military drones developed by Israel. Six, Skylark I. This drone is a small, hand-launched UAV that is used for reconnaissance and surveillance missions. It has a range of up to 50 kilometers and can fly for up to 90 minutes. It can carry payload 1.2 kilograms with max height of up to 16,000 feet. It comprises different categories from Skylark 1 to Skylark 3 depending on max altitude, endurance, range, and payload capacity. 5. Harop. This drone is designed to be used as a loitering munition, meaning it can hover over a target and then strike when the target is identified. It is equipped with a warhead and can be controlled remotely or fly autonomously. It was first used in combat by Azerbaijan in the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict in April 2016. It can achieve max speed of 417 kilometers per hour with max range of 1,000 kilometers and flight time of 9 hours. Harop can achieve max altitude of 15,000 feet. 4. Aerostar. This drone is used for intelligence gathering and surveillance missions and is equipped with high-resolution cameras and advanced sensors. It has a range of over 150 kilometers and can fly at altitudes of up to 18,000 feet. It has max speed of 200 kilometers per hour with max 12 hours flight time. It has payload capacity of 230 kilograms. The Polish forces awarded a $30 million contract in March 2010 for two Aerostar systems, each comprising four UAVs, a ground control station, and an automatic takeoff and landing payload. The first Aerostar was deployed in Afghanistan in 2010, while the second is being used for training purposes. 3. Hermes 900. Hermes, also known as the Zig drone, is used for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, and has the ability to fly at high altitudes and in adverse weather conditions. It is equipped with a variety of sensors and cameras, including synthetic aperture radar, SAR, and infrared, IR, imaging. Hermes has payload capacity of 350 kilograms with max speed of 220 kilometers per hour. It can reach maximum altitude of 30,000 feet. Azerbaijani media first mentioned the procurement of the Hermes 900 in August 2017, reporting up to 15 units having been purchased. The government of Canada announced its award of a contract to Elbit Systems for the procurement of a single Hermes 900 in late 2022 for use by Transport Canada in oil spill detection, environmental surveys, and monitoring Canada's Arctic. Heron TP, also known as the Aton, this drone is capable of staying aloft for over 52 hours and has a maximum altitude of 45,000 feet with payload capacity of 250 kilograms and max speed of 207 kilometers per hour. It is equipped with an advanced surveillance and intelligence gathering system and can be armed with missiles and bombs for strikes. The Aton male UAV's mission capabilities include surveillance, reconnaissance, battle damage assessment, target acquisition, aerial refueling, intelligence gathering, and missile defense. The Indian government approved the purchase of 10 armed Heron TP UAVs for the Indian Air Force in September 2015. IAI signed a $600 million agreement with Airbus for leasing Heron TP UAV to Germany's Federal Ministry of Defense in June 2018. Point-blank drones. The device, dubbed point-blank, is a small electro-optically guided missile that can be carried in a soldier's backpack. It can be launched and operated by a single soldier. Loitering munitions are also known as suicide drones or kamikaze drones. The system meets the battlefield requirement of providing independent and organic capability to tactical units ranging in size from small tactical teams to battalions. Point blank enables these units to attack a variety of targets in real time with high precision and lethality without the need for assistance. The missile is launched by a single soldier and can take off and land vertically from the soldier's hand. These are just a few of the many military drones developed by Israel, which is known for its expertise in the field of UAV technology. These drones have been used in a variety of military operations, including reconnaissance missions, targeted strikes, and border surveillance, and have proven to be valuable assets for the Israeli military. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.